Non è questione di aver avuto delle avvisaglie e di aver visto in settimana.
It's not a question of us not seeing the
solo
warning signs during the
che
week.
quando non giochi
It's
da
just
tanto
a question of
tempo,
not having played for a long time. Our last game was in the Berlusconi Trophy. So that's 20 days without a match. Prior to that, we'd gone another 10 days without playing after having won the Super Cup in Beijing. So that can slow down concentration levels. The Brazilians who went on holiday only came back in time to go away with the national team for another 10 days. That was the real danger going into this game. I was hoping that we could have seen out the first half hour, but we didn't. Lazio were good, and we didn't do ourselves any favors. But I think that for 60-65 minutes the team did well. They didn't concede much, except for a chance in the second half, which was down to our mistake rather than a good move by them. We created chances as well. A couple of times we made the wrong choice with the last pass, but all in all, I'm very happy with the players.
E quindi io sono molto contento di quello che hanno fatto i ragazzi.